morning. It is now Saturday. It is 4:45. It's like 4:45 in the morning. Rob's already downstairs, the maniac. He gets up at like 3:30. I'm ready to go though. I've been waiting for this moment for about 3 months, so I'm super ready to go.
Oh my goodness, big Texas weather. Merlin's beard.
My goodness, see, the thing is, it's gonna be windy today.
Is it? So you think the water's gonna be choppy?
No, I mean, we're just on a big pond, so it'll be good.
So one big pond?
It's actually considered a lake.
All right, I'm gonna get some food. You want some? All right, so we usually stop at this. I think we always stop here, right?
Yeah, that's where we stop.
It's the same Sonic that we always stop to. That's Rob. You guys know him from UMG. We're about to get some food. The thing is do I healthy it up or do I pack my stomach? Because we're gonna be out there all day, right?
You should pack your stomach.
We're gonna pack it, pack it, pack it. Do you have a sunscreen?
Yeah, probably.
Perfect, because the skin I'm in, as much as it does protect a little bit, it doesn't protect 100%. So you have to be able to, guys, these little backpacks, I don't know if you guys saw it, but they come in this little pouch. Best thing ever, best invention, 100%, 100%. All right, dudes, the amount of land out here, like it's insane.
750 acres,
as big as a city, and everything. I know that they do everything big in Texas, like your boy. I was born here, but I'm psyched, man. A couple of people just went out right now, but I'm with Rob. Rob knows all the spots, so I'm not afraid of not catching anything. We're 100% gonna have one of the best fishing trips ever. One, because I just said that, and two, because we're gonna. All right, Rob, what is the biggest fish you've caught on this lake? Oh, look at that shot right here, bro. They can't see your face.
No, they can't.
There you go. What's the biggest fish?
9 pounds. We've got so many sevens, eights, and sixes, and we're going to catch 20-plus pounds easy today.
20-plus?
20-plus. I bet you catch at least a five or a six, no problem.
All right, well, that's the plan. Five or a six. That's why when my buddy said, you want to go fishing in Michigan, I was like, yeah. You know what? I missed the trip to Germany. I'm not gonna sit around not doing anything, so yeah, I'm gonna go fishing. But then I'm like, I'm going down south. I'm fishing down south 100%. And here we are at Gary Yamamoto's ranch. If you guys don't know who Gary Yamamoto is, he's the creator of Yamamoto Baits, probably like the best bait. It's the only thing I don't like about it down here. It's like it's full of skeeters. All right, so I've been out here for about, how long have we been out here? I don't even know what time it is.
We've been out here like an hour and a half.
Hour and a half. All right, it feels like I've been out here for 10 minutes. I'm having so much fun. I've lost more fish than I've caught, but that's because they like snag themselves up in the tree trunks underwater per Rob. And it's like right in the, I'm not gonna tell you which area, though. You gotta find those yourself. But we're gonna continue to toss the old chatterbait. Nice little blue, shiny flake. It was like a bluegillish with the blue flake. I think we should continue to do really well. I mean, I know I am, it's just not pulling them in.
What the heck?
Bro,
you don't catch anything right
now. I know.
There we go.
Nice.
Got one.
Oh, mine got spit out.
My one.
Hey, you can boat flip that sucker. There you go. Well, I lost. Woo.
We got that twofer.
Mine jumped off. You got one, though. There we go.
Nice. It's a nice little Illinois 10 pounder.
Fish? It's a fish, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Have you got you wrapped up in something?
It was a fish.
It was just wrapped up behind something?
Holy crap. I thought it was a log. It wasn't. And then I'm like, there's no movement. There's no movement. And sure enough, there was.
It just probably ran straight into a log. And
he did. He burrowed himself in there. I got him good, though. He wasn't going to get off. Little guy. But I'm happy I caught one. It had been at least 20 to 30 minutes since I last caught this little bad boy. So get him back in the water. real smooth.
Fish?
That's a nice one too.
Is it?
Woo! Nice one, I'm gonna keep it quiet. You gotta grab it?
You know, he's jumping, he's coming up the jump. Keep the rod tip down. He's trying to jump. He can swing him. You can swing that one. There you go. Now swing him. Oh, too much line out. Ah, there we go. Now we got him.
Nice one. Got him.
There we go.
Woo! Ooh, barely on. Barely on. A nice little size one. I think this is like the biggest one for me so far.
And it's lunchtime, boys. There's like these big black like mud things, and then I look down and then I see what this what that's eating. It's got it's missing two legs. It's crazy. Bro, how big is that spider, bro? I wanna see how close I can get. Okay, so it is now lunchtime. We did all right so far. So right now we're playing a game called 6-inch keepers. We need to move some bass into another pond. As you guys can tell, this is the one we've been fishing, and that's a smaller pond, and then there's another one over there. We're at Gary Yamamoto's ranch. If you guys know about fishing, you guys know what it is. But for all of you who don't know, Gary Yamamoto invented this thing called the sinkhole. So all the plastic worms that you've seen have all been pretty much like modeled after the Gary Yamamoto Senko. That's his favorite bait to use, right?
Yeah.
For me, I could use anything. You know what I'm saying? I'll make it rain out here. I'll catch it on anything. But so far, first half of the day, really, really good. Look how amazing my hat hair is, holy crap. All right, just finished lunch. I gotta tell you, it was one of the best burgers. I'm not just saying this because I'm in Texas and everything is bigger and better in Texas. But this time, this burger was for real bigger and better. My goodness. That's a nice size one. Huh?
This is a healthy food.
I'll give you.
All right, so these boys just got, who caught it? You got it?
Yeah, he caught it.
Let's see the mouth on that though. Look at that. You can put my whole camera in there.
Six.
Passing on the roof. Fish?
Got him.
Good fish?
Yeah.
Looks like a good fish. Oh yeah, he's way over there. Keep that rod tip down. Don't let him jump.
Feels like it.
Oh my. Yeah, he's a good fish.
Got me?
Yeah, he's a good fish. Do 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 do.
Nice. Yes.
Boat's best for the day. I gotta get a shot of it.
Not bad. I'm gonna take a picture and get him back in the water.
We're gonna call it a day. I know it's a super short vlog, but it was fishing. I had a lot of fun. I didn't want to focus too much on the vlog. I just wanted to take the experience. As I said before, it's been like, I hadn't gone fishing since April. I haven't been fishing with him in about 6 months. So I really wanted to not focus more. I didn't want to focus on the vlog too much as the actual fishing, because it was like my time off to reset and get ready for the travel that we're about to experience. So thank you to Rob. His channel is gonna be listed in the description down below. Having said that, with that said, as usual and as per usual, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. At the same damn time. It's gonna be Monday. For sure, at the same damn